There's already, there's been over 5,800 truck tags distributed. That's over $380,000 worth of tags. Currently, there's about 4,000 tags that are on trucks coming and going in the port every day. Interesting to note, though, of those, only about 2,200 are car compliant. So it says is a lot of those trucks are not car compliant. This is some more background. This technology.